St. Joan of Arc Catholic Church in Post Falls, Idaho has fallen headfirst into fascism. Fascism is when companies run the government and they have a list of their select A-list business partner associates that they want working with them and for them. And it's really apparent to me that there's a social class structure that's embedded into the hierarchy of this deep church going on in St. Joan of Arc Catholic Church, all hidden under the guise of traditional Roman Catholicism.